If they don't, and they make him go the long hard way, they have a chance.
Here they hand it off to Swift. We got two good backs here.
And Paramount, the interior of that D-line.
Here's a second and 10. They're coming after it. Spawn Miller almost got him. And Goff able to get
side like you saw in the last play, Jim.
Third and 10. You see Tre'Davious White, by the way, is up today. First action since last Thanksgiving. And the pass by Lions. Recently the recipient of a contract extension. This one not caught 100%, but it's going to get a very favorable back. Groin and ankle, so keep an eye on that too. Here's Josh's first throw with a pass in the direction of
eight touchdowns in the last three games
that we've caught of his. Here's the second and 10, and they give it to Singletary. Let's talk about this
football team, but the guy to watch out for is in the interior as well, Jim.
We'll call third and 7. Pressure as Allen rolls out, sees more Lions coming after him. He almost stepped out. The pass is incomplete. Sam Martin is the Buffalo punter. They have surrendered only 31 total punt return yards this season. Let's see if Raymond can do anything. Well, he's going to add to that. He's fumbled, but recovered. They'll go to the ground. We'll go with Williams on a Thanksgiving. Lions game is Goff is going to roll out. And he tried to hit Brock Wright and dump it off on the tight end. Goff, the Giants, who have been having a fine season. Here's the third and 1, and easily picking up the first is Jamal Williams in 7.
Williams just played well enough to not give up the position fully.
Goff hung in there, found his man, Chark for the first.
Look at the right side, Jim. Von Miller's going to come in. Go ahead and pause that right after he play actions right here. That's where you got to sit there and fire that thing in the middle, knowing right off the edge you're about to get hit. Oof.
That's election back in 2016. And here he is hanging in the pocket again. Oh, that pass was on the mark. Handle, Justin Jackson. Former Charger falls forward. Third and 9. You saw Edmonds looking on from the sideline. Here's Goff's throw, and it's complete for the first down to St. Brown. 14. Swift comes back into the game. The pass to Raymond. And Milano closes.
Surprise. Steal possession.
An extra possession, you're suggesting. Here's a second and 4. And it's Williams. Was hoping for something, little crease, but always